French children's song has six parts. One, two, three, four, five, six. But these six parts come in sets of two. The first two parts are the same as the last two parts. Let's do those first. Just this one goes like this. And then this is almost the same but different. That's the first section that has two parts. Chomp, chomp, chomp. First section has two parts. Let's build the next section. This part's completely different, but it has two parts as well. Let's do this one. That's this part. Now for this one. Almost the same, but different. Chomp, chomp, chomp. It's going to sound almost the same as this, but different at the end. Okay, that's the middle of the piece, the second section. We have the first section, second section. Now we're going to build the last section of the piece, which is the same as the first section of the piece. Let's do this part. And almost the same, but slightly different. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Those are those two parts to this section. And we need to know when we get done with this, that is the end of the piece. So let's check. Did we build all the sections? One, two, three, four, five, six, the end. Can you follow along while I play the whole song? Do you think I can do it without knocking this over? What am I on now? Which part next? Can you tell what comes next? And then what do we do? Stop at the roof. There we go. That is the six parts of French children's song. Happy practicing.